Here we go with the verse, y'all. Come on, say, man,
cannot
live,
my breath,
but
there's
a formula,
for confession
that
can help you live the best life.
Come on, Toby, let's teach you. What's a law?
A law is simply a principle based on the predictable consequence of an act.
Confession.
Confession in Greek is home.
Homologio,
which means to
say what has been said.
Now, when we put this together, y'all, listen.
There is a law.
There is a law
for confession.
For your daily confession. What is it, y'all?
You just say.
You just say
what God has said.
What God has already said. One more time, Blanche, the verse for me.
Man cannot live by bread alone.
But
God.
Every word,
Alpha.
Listen.
Oh, there's a formula for confession
that can
help you live.
Toby, let's teach them. That strengthens me. On the days when I feel like I can't compete, greater is he that is in me than he that is in the world. When negative words are around me, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. And on the days when I'm sick, by his stripes I am healed. Y'all got that? How many people are gonna start confessing the scripture when you get up in the morning? Right here, my brother. Make your confession.
Wealth and riches is in my house.
Wealth and riches are in. Hey. There is a law.
What God has said,
uh-huh. What you gonna say?
Speak the word.
You better start confessing.